person.
And I'm Ian, and this is Rock and News for Monday, November 16th. Please serve for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here are today's announcements.
The Wampus team meets today at 3:45.
We have a special report today prepared by students for students.
What do you do for the school?
My job is plant engineer. I'm in, my responsibility is to make sure the school's open and clean, security, and I'm in charge of the custodial staff here.
Question, what happened to the school if you weren't here? What happened to the school?
Well, what happened to the school if I wasn't here? Where we got other good custodians working here too. So he'll take care of everything, you know, like I would if I would be here.
What do you love most about your job? Getting to work with people, getting to work with all the children and teachers.
If you like didn't have this job and had it, like, what would be your dream job?
My dream job? Any job that's meaningful. A meaningful job is the most important job you can have. You don't have to make $1 million, but if you're doing something meaningful, it's good.
Let's find out what's for lunch.
Students, please return your library books. Remember to get 2 weeks.
Let's find out what's happening this day in history.
The choice is yours. Oh, I'll be working from 9 to 5.